Being British is certainly helping Katrina Kaif in bagging some meaty roles in India. Reportedly, Katrina has been roped in to play the lead role in Ketan Mehta's Next. And if sources are to be believed, then Kaif has got the role because of her British accent. Mehta is planning to make a movie on Indian princess Noor Inayat Khan, who became a spy for England during the World War II. She was also the first female radio operator to be deputed in occupied France. The National Award-winning director says that the film is his most ambitious project till now, and he has done a lot of research for the movie. However, the maker is mum about the leading lady of the film. Mehta stated that now that the script is ready, he'll start the casting process, though he maintains that an A-lister will be his lead actress. The film, which will be an Indo-British-French co-production, will go on floors in summer next year. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.